My teaching style varies to suit my students' learning preferences and the learning environment. My aim is for students to acquire knowledge through a range of multi-skilled activities. I'm always encouraging students to learn from their mistakes, and I try to instill self-belief as often as possible. Overall, I try to understand the students' interests and create tasks that motivate and encourage participation. My educational philosophy is to create a diverse learning environment. I want my students to be able to study with enthusiasm by developing a curriculum that reflects their interests and needs. I believe the fusion of technology, creative and critical development needs to be aided by interactive communicative activities which will assist students and the learning process. For me, this philosophy is a continuously changing strategy that needs total commitment and motivation to succeed. My teaching philosophy is basically establishing a productive and open-minded rapport with all my students and parents, while creating an interesting and dynamic learning environment that would facilitate a free-thinking and enjoyable experience. My aim is to instill a passion toward learning and improve students' self-esteem through their intelligence and understanding of themselves and the global community.